Today we're doing weight check and photo shooting, video shooting, interviewing. So we had to remind staff a lot of things to do today. My opponent, Keanu Subba, is one of the stars from Malaysia. He's one of the best fighters. He already faced with one of the best fighters in the world. And he's really good in the ground game. I'm sure he's going to be prepared for his best. I'm feeling so fresh and I feel strong. I have more confidence after day and day till the fight.
I'm really excited. Phoe Thaw is a good opponent and fighting in his hometown is going to be a great challenge and I'm looking forward to it. I'm looking to be the first guy to not only beat Phoe Thaw, but the first man to finish it.
How are you?
Yeah, good. How's the weight?
Good. Two.
If you're a foreigner and you want to introduce yourself to Burmese food, this is a place to go. It's called Rangoon Tea House and they have different varieties of noodles. You can get some grilled chicken and some veggies.
So please welcome on stage Mohammad Karaki!
This is the first time for me to fight in Asia. This is my biggest fight. I'm very excited. I'm very well prepared. And I can't wait for Friday to put on the best show.
Aung La N Sang, a painful out of the deal.
People, they think it's going to be a pressure for me. Actually, it's a pressure on him to prove he's the best in his hometown. So for me, I'm just going to go fight.